When we create a drawing, it's common to have to share it with clients or colleagues who are working on the same project. In this video, we will see how to share a link which allows these people to follow the project online, always with access to the latest version of the project. In this example, we see an open project with Ares Commander, the desktop version that's installed in our workstation. Now, we are seeing the same project online, just like our contacts would see it. Even if they have no subscription, they would still access the viewing features for free with Ares Kudo, our cloud version. Nothing to install, just a link to view the DWG file directly in their internet browser. The truth is that the link is always updated. Now, let's go back to Ares Commander. For this reason, if we make any changes to the project and keep it, observe how the changes are going up to the cloud. Once again, we're in Ares Kudo, and since the drawing was already open, we see a notification inviting us to refresh the screen to see the latest update. So let's refresh as expected. As you can see, this URL is always reflecting the latest state of my project. Another advantage is that you keep full control of the drawing. The guests using the view-only link have all the viewing tools, but no editing features, while you, as the owner of the file, would be able to modify the drawing online with Ares Kudo. Let's see how it works. We open a new file in Ares Commander and save it in the cloud through some of the most popular services such as Google Drive, Box, Dropbox, etc. In the cloud storage palette, we can enter a name for our drawing, as well as determine the folder within the online service that we've enabled, in this case, in Box. See how the file is now being uploaded to Box. In this way, we have a file open locally with Ares Commander, which has been saved in the cloud and which we can now edit. You keep the power to work locally as usual, but changes are synchronized with the cloud when you save. We will tell you more about the cloud storage palette in a future video. For now, it is only important to understand that the palette is synchronizing with internet all the changes that we save through Ares Commander. Also, if we wish, we can share the project that we have in the cloud from Ares Commander. For that, in the cloud storage palette, we press the right button on the file and in sharing option of the contextual menu, generating an access link with the right button on the file, we generate a link that we'll be able to share with our clients or colleagues who are working on the same project. If we click on Open Ares Kudo, it takes us directly to the file browser of Ares Kudo without the need to open a session, as it recognizes our session from Ares Commander. Here, we have the file that we can open. We also have an icon for direct access to permissions, which allows us to create a read-only link with no direct need to open it. In this way, we maintain total control over our intellectual property. We can also decide if our guests are allowed to export the drawing as a PDF. Another important thing is that at any time, we can disable this link. Pay attention that if we reactivate the read-only sharing link, the access URL is changing. As a result, if in the past we had given someone access, the former URL is no longer valid. This makes it easy to grant access to another contact without reopening rights to someone who should no longer access. So we can copy the link to the clipboard and then paste that information in an email or any means of communication that we have with our clients or colleagues in the project. At the moment, we've generated a view-only link. An icon appears indicating that this project is being shared. If we open an incognito window in our browser, we can see the project in the same way that people who have access to it through the link would. You can get more information through the help offered by Ares Kudo and Ares Commander in this regard.